first snow of the year, read this White House tweet Sunday. Snow or snow job? What are they on? Temperatures in Washington Sunday reached a high of around 70. First snow?
Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
The response was frightful. People were wearing shorts today in Baltimore. My son asked if we could put on the AC. At the time the White House snow tweet was posted, it's 54 degrees. Is there anything you don't lie about? Actually, the snow fell almost a week earlier.
Maybe we'll see some wet snow.
That day, the White House first posted its snow shot on Flickr, but when they tweeted it on a Sunday so warm it generated fog, the tweet got roasted. The last time the weatherman-in-chief got slammed was when the Washington Post reported he used a Sharpie to doctor a hurricane map.
This one right here.
Even his description of the weather at his inauguration got cold water poured on it.
But God looked down and he said, "We're not going to let it rain on your speech."
No, he didn't. First, it did rain while you were speaking. That's why your wife was holding up an umbrella and people behind you were wearing ponchos.
Already, critics are calling the snow tweet early entry for stupidest Trump lie of 2020. Our forecast is that there's, say, maybe a 70% chance that the White House tweet was posted accidentally. Maybe someone tweeted an earlier draft. The GOP's rapid response director suggested that hostilities with Iran meant there were more important things to communicate, so the White House just saved the tweet. Or maybe we're just looking at it wrong. What you're actually seeing is the ashes of the Constitution.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.